today we've got 400 musicians who have been learning since just September. We've been teaching them how to read music with a view to inspiring them and also to prove how important music education is for these young people. Joined by Chord Electra, who are an absolutely amazing electric string group.
Well, and I think it's more about an inner sense of pride watching the children when they walked into the hall today and they looked around them and it was like this really big hall and they're getting that opportunity to perform with other musicians. The excitement and that sense of achievement when they've been performing is for me what's really, really awesome. They have to work as a team, they have to look at each other, they have to listen, they have to do all of those important learning skills that they're doing in a different context.
Thank you.